Let's explore this giant dinosaur fossil and dig up our own dinosaur fossil chocolate. Watch until the end to find out what dinosaurs we uncover. Let's go! Hello Cubs, I'm Mr. Albie. I found this giant dinosaur fossil. Do you know the name of this dinosaur? Let's look closely at the dinosaur bones so that we can figure out what dinosaur it is. Look at this big dinosaur head. Do you know where your head is? My head is over here. Point to your head too.
Mr. Albie, where did dinosaur bone come from?
Oh, scientists find dinosaur fossil bones like this one. Whoa! Deep down in the ground, they often have to dig them up to find them. I actually have a dinosaur fossil chocolate kit, so we can dig up another small dinosaur and learn how scientists find fossils. When scientists look for dinosaur bones, they use tools to break up the rocks and dirt. I have this small hammer, which we can use to break up this chocolate, which is like the rocks and dirt. Cubs, let's use our tools and break the layer of chocolate to find our fossil. 3, 2, 1. Whoa, see how the hammer is used to crack open the chocolate surface. Scientists also use a shovel tool to lift up pieces of the broken chocolate so that they can see what's underneath. Let's continue lifting up these broken pieces to discover what's inside. Oh, I think I see some chocolate fossil bones. I wonder what dinosaur it is. Terrific! We found some dinosaur bones and we found a head as well as some teeth, nose and eyes. Before we continue digging our chocolate fossil, let's take a closer look at the rest of the giant fossil head. On this big dinosaur head, you can see some holes around it, and that's where you could find the dinosaur's eyes. Now, do you know where your eyes are? My eyes are over here. Point to your eyes too. Dinosaurs would use their eyes so that they could look and see the things around them. Look at these teeth! Ah, these are such big teeth! Now these teeth are huge and sharp. Now, do you know where your teeth are? My teeth are over here. Point to your teeth too. dinosaurs used their big teeth like these so that they could break down their food into smaller pieces. Ah! I hope I'm not the food. Oh, where am I, Cubs? I'm in the giant dinosaur's nose. Oh, it's where the dinosaur can breathe. Like that. Do you know where your nose is? My nose is over here. Point to your nose too. Great! Scientists also use shovels to scoop up the dirt surrounding the dinosaur bones. Let's do that. Whoa. Let's clean it up so that we can see the shape of the dinosaur's body. Great! We uncovered the dinosaur's spine and backbones right there. Let's see if we can find more giant fossils. I think this giant dinosaur fossil has other dinosaur bones laying around. Can you see them? Where?
There.
Over there? Let's take a closer look. Wowza, I can see the spine and backbones of this giant dinosaur. Do you know where your back is? My back is over here. Point to your back too. Cubberific! Some dinosaur bones can be thin and very easy to break, like the dinosaur rib bones. And that's why scientists use brush tools that are very soft so that they can clean up the dinosaur skeleton. Let's use our brush, to uncover the dinosaur's ribs right there. When you use the soft brush, its bristles help to clean up the dinosaur bones so you can see all of the sharp details of the dinosaur and all of its body parts. Oh, wow! Look at this! Got its head, neck, back, ribs, legs. Oh, and its arms and little claws. Whoa. Can you name all the body parts?
Hips. Lips. Eyes. Ribs. Legs.
We can see this small dinosaur's tail bones. Its tail was very long and curved. Right here. Wowza, can you see all of the tail bones? This dinosaur has a long tail. amazing. Let's look closely at the giant dinosaur fossils, rib cage and tail. These long, curved bones are the dinosaur's rib bones. Oh, they're so long! And the rib bones covered the dinosaur's chest. Do you know where your chest is? My chest is over here. Roar! Point to your chest too, and as you do so, let's roar like a dinosaur. Coverific! The dinosaur's tail would have been connected right here. Now Cubs, do you know where your tail is? Just kidding. Dinosaurs often had tails, but yeah, we don't. Let's pretend to have dino tails using our arms swaying behind us like this. Roar! Awesome! Magnificent! We found a small dinosaur fossil in chocolate and we learned about the body parts of this big dinosaur. Now Cubs, do you know the name of this small dinosaur?
Dino.
Right, and what's the name of this big dinosaur?
T-Rex.
Yeah, we found a small T-Rex and a big T-Rex. Let's celebrate by munching on some fossil chocolate. See you again soon for our next Cub Wings learning adventure.